Hey, this is just something that I've noticed from season 2, episode 1 of the Dukes of Hazzard. Here we have Tom Wopat as Luke Duke just put a sign, a detour sign, on the road to help Jesse get back in the race. Okay, now look what he does when he gets in the car. Yep. You saw that right. He just got in the car by opening the door of the General Lee. There. One little goof for you to enjoy.